What have we learned from the veterans in your life? That's what we've been asking. And our Josh Levs is here with a few answers for us now.
So interesting. I mean, look, we talk about their service.
Lessons.
Yeah, we talk about all that they've given. One way to pay tribute to them is to really stop and pay attention to some of the major life lessons that these people who have sacrificed and who have gone into these situations for our country have brought back. So here's what we did. At CNN iReport, we reached out to you, to people all over the country. And we said, what are the biggest life lessons that you have learned from the veterans in your life? And I want to show you some of the wonderful answers we got right here. Let's start with this. Never take life too seriously. Laugh often, speak your mind unapologetically, and, timely one here, vote. That's from Brooke Villarreal, daughter of Dickie Sykes, an Army specialist who served in the Vietnam War. Next one, appreciate the time you have with people you love. From Amy Hagerman, girlfriend of Lance Corporal Mark A. Garland, who served in Afghanistan. Next, no matter how much something hurts, you can survive. Now, this one, folks, this is from Donna Douglas. She gave us this picture with her husband, Michael Douglas, who was an Army sergeant in Germany in the 70s. Mm-hmm. Donna's oldest son, Army Sergeant William Allman, was killed in the Iraq War in 2008. A couple more. You can always find the good in someone or something. That's from Michael Kavanaugh, a husband of Claudia May Dana Kavanaugh. They're both serving right now and talking about what they've learned from veterans. And finally, don't waste time worrying. From Kim McConnell, wife of Sergeant Jonathan McConnell, who served in the Iraq War. We'll have some more of them for you next hour, and I'll tell you, Fred, it's become a really nice and beautiful discussion people are having online on my Facebook and Twitter and at iReport about what they've learned that they wouldn't have otherwise known from people, maybe not known so deeply from the people who made the sacrifice.
Yeah,
in our
so
veterans.
Often people keep those thoughts to themselves, or they're sharing that just with, you know, immediate family or friends, and this is a great forum in which they can share with so many people.
Exactly. And there's a lot really that people don't know about veterans. We're going to have that next hour, too, what you don't know about our veterans.
Excellent. We'll look forward to that. Thanks so much, Josh. Sure, appreciate that.